is in jail after leading law enforcement on a chase and allegedly ramming a police car in Verona. State troopers tried to stop a truck on Highway 278 this afternoon near the Natchez Trace Parkway. The pursuit went through Tupelo and then into Verona, ending on Palmetto Road. Law enforcement say the driver of the truck rammed a MHP vehicle, causing that cruiser to hit an unmarked unit for MHP. Nearby residents reported hearing gunshots, but no one was injured in this whole ordeal. FBI agents were investigating the wreckage. More information, including the suspect's name, could be released later.